Last quarter of a century, has it been that cold around here?
Yeah, you know what? We hit briefly minus 28. That's what was recorded this morning about 10:30 officially at the airport. We did it back in January of 2014, so officially the coldest in 5 years, but we only did it for a few minutes. Our wind chills were around minus 20 or colder, essentially from about 8 o'clock this morning through about lunchtime. So for about a 4-hour period, wind chills were 20 to 30 degrees below zero. Before then, you have to go all the way back to the infamous cold spell of January 1994. If you can think all the way back to then when wind chills were at least this low. Here's the best news I have. The worst is gone. It's still dangerously cold out there. In fact, frostbite can still occur in about 30 minutes, but wind chills, instead of being 25, 30, 35 degrees below zero, they're only 10 to 15 degrees below zero through the overnight into tomorrow morning. So we are now halfway through this Arctic onslaught. All right, let's talk temperatures out there in terms of how it feels. The worst feels like it's 17 below in Wilmington, feels like it's 15 below in Springboro, 12 below in Hamilton currently. Florence feels like it's 10 below, feels like it's about 9 below here in Cincinnati. So the good news is that, unlike what you would typically expect, once the sun goes down for temperatures to drop, these Arctic air masses are so fluid, they move in and then they move right on out. So despite the fact the sun's going to go down tonight, temperatures aren't really going to fall. They're going to hold pretty steady, so that works in our favor. We stay above zero through the night, and our wind chills will hover about where they are now. So instead of dropping, we're basically coasting along in this dangerous territory until around noon tomorrow. Notice tomorrow morning, wind chills still 5 to 10 degrees below zero for most of us, hence the reason why a number of schools have decided to cancel again. But it appears around lunchtime that wind chills will creep above zero, and then we will be well on our way to a thaw. All right, actual air temperatures right now, and you don't factor in the wind, 0 in Wilmington, 2 in Springboro, 1 in Brookville and Oxford. We're at 3 here in Cincinnati. We dipped as low as 3 below this morning. That was the actual air temperature. So we've made a little bit of headway this afternoon, only if it's even been 1 or 2 degrees. So we've got Arctic air continuing to flow in at the moment. My next feature I'm keeping an eye on is a potential snowmaker, and we'll talk about that here in just a moment. So a frigid night underway, 3 degrees officially at the airport. Notice our winds aren't gusting over 30 miles an hour, so that's what's helping out in the wind chill category. So the outlook calls for the potential for a little bit of snow tomorrow night into Friday, and then a huge temperature jump starting over the weekend. Let me show you future casts. It's quiet tonight. You'll wake up to mostly sunny skies tomorrow. Looks like a decent day as we climb into the teens. And then tomorrow night, we'll watch a system that could spread some snow in our direction. The latest guidance actually takes the more accumulating snow up near I-70, so I want to watch a couple of more computer model runs on this, but the potential is there for some snow tomorrow night and a Friday morning, but I'm keeping an eye and maybe considering shifting that threat further north. Anyway, we hover around zero tonight with dangerously low wind chills, as low as 15 below. And then for tomorrow, it feels like it's below zero early. Partly cloudy, eventually will climb up to around 19. 3 at 8 a.m., 10 at noon, 16 by 3 o'clock. Here's your 7-day forecast. All right, 40 on Friday. I'm keeping an eye on that potential snowmaker. How about we feel near 60 on Sunday, and then maybe a stretch of 60s. That's almost a 90-degree turnaround in terms of how it will feel from today to early next week.
All right, Kevin, thank you. Investigating an attack on a team.